It's our first day on the Carretera Austral, and if you can believe it, it's actually after 7 o'clock right now, 7 p.m. The sun is still in the sky. Had a lovely day, and even better, I do wine by the carton here. My cameraman is being eaten alive by tabenos, which are these like flies that kind of eat you alive. But the scenery is just so incredible that I've actually filled my GoPro camera already with footage, because every corner we turn is more and more beautiful. Over there, massive waterfall. Behind me, massive mountains. Over there, huge mountains with loads of snow. Down there, big old hill. Great. Give you a wee tour of our campsite. Absolutely stunning. It's got everything that we need. It's got a beautiful river that we had a little swim in last night, and thankfully reasonably clean drinking water. Beautiful grass for our tent, little sunny spot. Oh, it's just been so lovely. We might have also had a little bit too much wine last night, so now having a bit of a slow start this morning. Difficult, sort of combination of PMS, difficult roads, and just really, really low energy. I've been pretty unbearable to cycle with, so sorry, Adam. I think he's been tempted to leave me behind, but hasn't. This is lovely. But today's a new day, and we just turned this corner on this like gravelly, horrible road, and then you see this beautiful blue glacier lake and mountains behind, and it's reminding me to stop being so grumpy and ungrateful and to enjoy this trip.
Hello.
Hello, are you filming?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Do I look like a majestic gazelle?
Yep.
transported back home to Scotland. It's extremely Scottish right now. There is a very light drizzle. The sky is a very misty grey. Can't really see the hills because of low cloud. And look at how green it is. I could literally be in Scotland right now. It's pissing it down with rain. It rained all night, the tent is soaking, there's some holes, so there's like water coming in the tent. I also left my pannier slightly open, so all of my clothes are totally soaked, I don't have a single dry thing. And we're on a 10 kilometer hill, and I'm really cold and wet, and it snowed overnight, and I'm just really cold and wet, and there's a hill, and everything's wet. Thank you.